Let's see now another form of this Arrhenius equation. You know that Arrhenius equation is k equal to a into e to the power minus ea by rt. By taking log on both sides, you will get equation like this. That is logarithm of k equal to minus ea by rt plus ln a, that is logarithm of a. I have explained how this equation is came from this equation in previous video. If you want, please watch that one. Now, at a temperature T1, take a rate constant as K1. Then this equation become logarithm of K1 equal to minus Ea by R T1 plus ln A. And call this equation as 1. At temperature T2, take rate constant K as K2. So ln K2 minus Ea by RT2 plus ln A. Now subtract 2 by 1, that is equation 2 minus equation 1. So ln k2 minus ln k1, ln k2 minus ln k1, this whole term minus this whole term, that is minus ea by rt2 plus ln a minus of this whole term minus ea by rt1 plus ln a. Let's try to simplify. See, this is log k2 minus log k1. You know that log m minus n is log m by n. You know that log m minus n is log m by n. See here, log k2 minus k1 is log k2 by k1. This is mathematics. This equal to, keep this as it is, minus ea by rt2 plus ln a. And this minus and this minus will become plus. So Ea by RT1 minus and plus minus and ln A. Now this plus ln A and minus ln A will get cancel these two. What you get now? Ln k2 by k1 equal to Ea by rt1 this minus Ea by rt2. Now what is common here? Ea by r is common. So take that as common, Ea by r. Ln k2 by k1 equal to Ea bar, you have taken common, what is left? 1 by t1 minus 1 by t2. Converting logarithm of base e to 10, this is logarithm of base e, you know that. To convert it from, to convert this base e to 10, you have to multiply here by 2.303. So 2.303 log of, this is base 10 log. So log of k2 by k1 equal to A by R, 1 by A by R into 1 by T1 minus 1 by T2. Take this 2.303 this side. So it will become log of K2 by K1 equal to A by 2.303 into R into 1 by T1 minus 1 by T2. Take LCM of 1 by T1 minus 1 by T2, you will get LCM T2 minus T1 by T1, T2. This is another form of Arrhenius equation. Please remember this equation or this one. It is very helpful in solving the problem. We frequently use this or this equation. Please remember this equation. Thank you. subscribe to my channel to get more videos. Like the video, share the video, and spread worldwide to help others.